everyone. The luxury car segment provides a great example of trickle-down economics. A lot of the assistance systems, the safety systems, the comfort that we enjoy in mass market today have first appeared in the luxury segment, and luxury cars will play a pivotal role in launching pilot driving in the future. But they don't even need a justification. They are just the pinnacle of technology, of performance and style. We have three great contenders for the top three and for the top spot this year. The top three contenders are the Audi Q7, the BMW 7 Series, and the Volvo XC90. And significantly, two of them are SUVs this year. So let's see who takes the lead. The world luxury car 2016 is the BMW 7 Series.
Definitely a culmination of a lot of hard work of our engineers, the overall team at BMW, the designers. We got a lot of great feedback since we launched last fall, and really a great combination of class-leading driving dynamics that BMW is so well known for, and also paired with really now all new levels of modern luxury. We launched the car with 25 all new innovations, many of which were first and still exclusive within the class, and we're excited that it is the most innovative vehicle. So thank you so much, guys.